In today's video, I'm going to show you how to create a filter view in Google Sheets. So creating a filter view helps you share your data without disrupting the original data. Here's how to do it. Let's select our range by clicking this part right here. Let's go to Data and select Filter Views. On the right side, you'll see Create New Filter View. Click on that and this will appear. So we have a tab where you can rename your filter view and reselect your range. So let's filter our data first. Let's say we just want to see the movies from the year 2014. Click on this icon right here. And let's filter by values. So let's clear all the selected data. Enter our year, which is 2014. Select all and click OK. Once you've done that again, only the movies from 2014 are shown on your sheet. Let's try that again with the genre. Let's clear the data selected and select our genre. Let's say comedy and click OK. And there you have it. We're only shown movies from the year 2014 under the genre comedy. So let's rename our filter into 2014 comedy movies. Once you're done, just press enter. And you've created a filter view named 2014 comedy movies. So if you want to see this, just go back to data, go to filter views and exit view. So the original data is right here. And if you just want to see that filter view, again, just go to data, filter views and 2014 comedy movies. If you click on that, you have your filter view right here. And that's how to create a filter view in Google Sheets. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, do leave a like and subscribe for more helpful videos. See you on the next one.